no choice.
How much is this going to cost me exactly?
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you.
You think I'm responsible?
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the Rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
You say it may be the key. To doing what?
Closing the breach. Whether that's possible is something we shall discover shortly. It is our only chance, however. And yours.
You still think I did this? To myself?
Not intentionally. Something clearly went wrong.
And if I'm not responsible?
Someone is, and you are our only suspect. You wish to prove your innocence? This is the only way.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach.
These truths the Maker has revealed.
Open the gate. We are heading into the valley. Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
All right. Have it your way.
Wait. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you agreed to come willingly. There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage. Distance. We're getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
It's good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker. You innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
See for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift! We must seal it! Quickly!
I hate coming! Help us!
Open the gate!
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
They come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So none of you are actually in charge here?
You killed everyone who was in charge! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
Now you're asking me what I think.
You have the mark.
And you are the one we must keep alive. Since we cannot agree on our own...
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
If we had to get past!
Quickly, then!
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
I can't promise anything, but I'll try my best.
That's all we can ask. The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful. What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Warn them!
We have an intruder. Slay the canary.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready! must strip its defenses, wear it down.
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Don't worry about it. I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
That's her. She stopped the breach from getting any bigger.
Chancellor Roderick says that the Chantry wants nothing to do with us.
Have you gone completely mad? She should be...
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that, and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line, Seeker.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
5 minutes ago you wanted me dead, and now I'm your savior.
I was wrong. Perhaps I still am. I will not, however, pretend you were not exactly what we needed when we needed it.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
This is the Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers. And now, no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done, united under a single banner once more.
You're trying to start a holy war.
We are already at war. You are already involved. Its mark is upon you. As to whether the war is holy, that depends on what we discover.
What if I refuse?
You can go if you wish.
You should know that while some believe you chosen, many still think you guilty. The Inquisition can only protect you if you are with us.
We can also help you.
It will not be easy if you stay. But you cannot pretend this has not changed you.
If you're truly trying to restore order...
That is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late.